Myself and a local snake catcher went on a call out to remove a southern African python at around 8 p.m. On arrival, the snake had already swallowed a chicken and started regurgitating it. Unfortunately, most snakes regurgitate when they feel threatened and want to make a quick escape. It is very hard to remove these pythons without them regurgitating. Luckily, the snake had no physical injuries, and after some